You're a good girl. Hey. Not right
she's
this
second. To get out.
But I mean, I'm telling you.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. If you see very closely, you can see some distractions.
So listen, can you be the popsicle guy for the surgery team?
Oh, good. Oh, she's shaking really bad now.
And then she's going to start to pant a lot.
She's very restless and she doesn't know what to do. She keeps going inside and outside. She wants to go up to my bed because that's where she feels comfortable. But we obviously want her to be, if possible, in the whelping bed. We want her to be comfortable. So.
And it makes my heart hurt to see her walk around and search for somewhere to go.
Okay. Mama, you start to take
it. You know what you can do, Jared?